So here we are in Prince Rupert. This morning we met with Marlene Swift from the RCMP Victim Services. Marlene shared some of her own experiences that she had. She was born and raised in Prince Rupert and had her own horror story on the Highway of Tears. She luckily escaped and has now dedicates her life to actually helping people that are victims of violent crimes.
Our people are important, no matter what race you are. And I got into this business 15 years ago because I care about people. And their safety, in our office, their safety is a priority. And providing the shuttle service or bus service or tag along service with Northern North or phones along the highway, it helps save at least just one person. Then it's worth it. It doesn't matter how much the gas costs. I'm listening to the price of gas down south of Carole. It doesn't matter. But if you save one person by providing the shuttle service, it's worth it.